Figura della Pata while he leads. Hard to make his move. You know he's been doing it there. Was thwarted by J.B. Mendoza. Jump shot. Flapping Gabola Nete. That's a three. The start. Shot clock down to 9 seconds. Danete go for the Ugnatan. They go to Hodge. Only five to shoot. And Hodge will barge his way into the lane. Get the basket and one.
So a good start here for
the open. Tell them po natin yung sarap ng big dog. It's a double header once again on this Valentine's Day Wednesday. Cliff Hodge, agresibo. Dito sa first period, 7 of the 10.
And maybe China also.
Pero may home game dahil sa 25th, na which will be held at the Mall of Asia Arena against Japan, yes, who we beat in the first window. So,
Hodge rebounding.
Especially on the offensive end. Galing kong offensive rebound yan. Dehesa, press off the bench.
2-point shot.
Pass on na lang isang. Hesitation move and right to the basket. Gets 2 points more total para kay Mr. Wright.
So that's why sometimes gusto mo na medyo makaka-score.
It's a generous 6-4. Cliff Hodge, agresivo once again. Absorbing the contact. Could have been an end-one situation. Got it to go off the glass.
14 yan. But they keep themselves in shape. Yan ang gusto mo. Oh, that was a 3-point shot by Newsom. Alolino. Cielo Alolino.
Matthew Wright on the move once again. Gets his way. Drops it in on the layup.
Ooh. Paborito niya. Paborito niya.
Bigay kay Wilson. He'll attack. He'll attack. Put it up with his left. Bounces a few times and come out the back. Enzo Salva, they're looking for him to knock down some shots. Again, this game by Mike Colombia. 3 minutes and 5 remaining in the first quarter. Willie Wilson takes it off the glass and knocks it down. The veteran. Kasama sa top 5 drive sana. Muna ba sa si Jeff yun. Canaleta sets his feet. Bumitaw mo na sa dress. And all the talk was a split second.
That's rebound. Hindi pa na naman.
Oo nga, napabayaan si Canaleta. Somebody missed that. Nakalimutan na si Canaleta yun. It is up to 16.
It's very well. That's the ginawa ni
Dehesa, who came in shooting and made a jumper. That's his second one of the game. No, tres, kanina long two lang. All for naught. 11-point lead para sa Meralco Bulls pagkatapos ng ating unang period, 29-18. Willie, baseline J.
Yes, he's the one that's hot. He's got 9 points. Pulso niya talaga naubos na. And again, very poor defense here.
Veteran Jeff knows what to do. See Willie Wilson. Let's see if he can contribute. This guy knocks one down. Tres mula kay RJ Azul.
At saka pinalik na kay si Newsom. And the shot clock is down to 2. I don't know if they know. We're gonna get caught. In.
Oh, Planete do. Oh, Gabitawan.
Gabitawan. Exacto.
You like the awareness mula kay Gaboy. Pagtanggap niya, pati rin na
rin. Hindi na yung sagot. Eh. Kung ako, sasulitin ko ka rin. Kumain ng fried chicken.
Kailangan kumain. Huwag lang masado. Masadong putong kapag naglaro. Ba't yung nara-eat? Lead pass to Gabo. Can he go ahead of the back? Ay! And finish. Yes, he does. Ate Magkakala was looking for a whistle. Gabo Lanete on an 8-0 run by himself. Iba pa hairstyle niya, no? Naka-cornrows pa siya. Gabo wants 3 more. He gets it. Carbo Lanete.
Pira yung second quarter.
Willie Wilson. Soft touch. Si Gabo na naman yung dalawang pesos. Sabi, masikip yun. Basel gets it. He'll stop and pop. Get it off the glass. Basel Rambert. That was a pretty
good one. Sabi ni Hatch, sali ako.
Sali ako.
Sali ako. Sali ako. Nice pass. Oh, that's rapidly.
No call. Well, fail to call. Foul pa ang ginawa. Barakayel, bantay sarado. Willie Sumugod, tumira. Pasok na naman! Willie Wilson!
What a game he's having.
Si mga nasanta, pabiyahin na naman lahat ng mga kababayan.
Nice pass.
That's a great pass. And Karam, know what to do. Ganun na lang ba yun?
Oh, biniklam niyo, birthday. Paano yan?
Well, no, speaking of birthdays, as Colombia hits another three, nag-uulan ang tres. Ito na nga, saan is score? 54, Meralco, 40 for Phoenix. Goes around the screen, gives it to the baseline jumper. Doug Kramer knocks it down. Well, Perkins decides to take it. Couldn't go anywhere. Pabandam press for Jason from Phoenix. A press 14 para sa kabila. Si Matthew naman ang didiscarte. Puts it up, gets it to go. Chance for a 3-point play for Matthew Wright.
He's the guy that's really been struggling for them in this conference.
Then Hazul, Sumagutamansabila. Amir was. Tolomia kick out to Haj. Quick swing to Basir. That's a three if it goes. Yes, it does. For Basir Amir.
There is a Eucharistic minister who is here at the Coliseum administering.
JC Intel will approach, lost his footing, kicking it out to Matthew Wright. Wright have to do something quickly, only 3 seconds to go. Goes up, gets the basket.
Down and out, maka 3 points there. A while ago,
ibig na tahimik sa laban na ito. 0 points. Di pa nakaka-score si Jeff. Quintal, 1-3. That's a miss. He followed his own shot. Alam niya, na mag-remit is nobody blocked him out.
Good result para kay Jason.
Heating up si Matthew Wright. He'll go all the way. Get the basket once again. Balsamot naman para kay Mr. Wright. You know he was gonna get his points.
Pero another offensive rebound para si Phoenix. And they're creating opportunities for themselves.
Yun yung gusto niya. Ayaw niya sa ilalim. Gusto niya.
Nahanap si Reyna. Nakuha niya. Baseline jumper. No goal.
Rebound play. Colombia.
Oh,
nice lead pass to Willie Wilson. What a beautiful completion. Parang may mga football play tayo rito. Kanina for Garbula na yate. Huling-huli.
I don't know. That's what we're talking about. He makes passes like that.
Tapos pop and pop. Three from RJ Azul. Nahuhuli.
Always injured.
Tapos meron pang ganyan at si RJ Azul. They score 35 points in the third period. Against the 16 of Meralco, lamang na ng lima ang Phoenix Fuel. Quick pass to Karam, and Karam badly needed back.
You know, he just had a game in the first quarter. After that, you know, he just lost.
Ito si Willie Wilson. Tuloy-tuloy na. Lanete. Lost it, got it back, jumper, pasok, for Cabo.
He's also ahead of you.
Missing the three, Ballesteros, bigyan pa ng isang offensive rebound yan. 9 rebounds total, which leads to a Nico Salvan.
This is the first game of the
doubleheader. Newsom, finally.
Ball handling from this guy.
Out to set up his buddy. Garbo Lanete, natuloy-tuloy pa rin ang magkamada mula sa...
Finally, nakuha ni Garbo. Back to Nico.
Swing to Karam, he'll drive it in a bit closer. Jumper is good for Anto. Labas kay Matthew Wright. Willie.
Oh, what a game by Willie Wilson.
And you have Garbo Lanete on one end.
Yeah, you have Willie on the other side.
Out to Lanete, quick swing to Karam. Binalik kay Gabo. Fake, hilapin. Pasok pa rin, Gabo.
At least had a game. Man.
Jeff Chan, almost lost it. For to shoot. What are they gonna do? He wants to win it. Puts it up. Oh! It rolls out. Meralco takes the victory, 92-90.